example, or mode. Mode, the piece of data that occurs most frequently. So in this same set of data that we just talked about in the previous example from example three, which occurs most frequently? Well, the only one that occurs twice is four. So the mode is four. Let's say that something else occurred twice, like let's say 11 occurred twice. Then we'd have two modes that'd be called bimodal, meaning two modes.